Did you know that south of Redmane Castle, there's a small graveyard on the cliff? And in that graveyard, there is a tree. And behind that tree, there grows a Miquella's lily. After having played the DLC, this now seems much more significant. It could just be a coincidence, but I take this as evidence that the relevant lore from the DLC was written before the release of the base game, and had always been planned from the very beginning.